Okay. Let's jump down to the boss. Grab a bit of this stuff. Let's see what we unlock after killing the boss. We'll get that cannon thing or something else more interesting. I get for my greed, apparently. I can't afford that. My armor. Yes. Armor is yes. Oh, get off. Stop it. Get off there. Way too far down. Gotta be careful with that dropping through platforms. So much to ask. Go downward, to the right. Answers that question. I just can't. Him. Maybe that might be asking a bit much right now. Maybe not. Yeah, these snipers out of the way. Got it low though. Got it pretty low. It's too much other shit showed up. Can't do anything with these tiny little shards I've got. There wasn't some sort of waypoint travel in this. Maybe there will be later, I don't know. Through over to the right. I'm fighting the mini boss right now either. Pass through and get shit done. Maybe if I can fight you without billions of reinforcements showing up. And magnet. Alright. It's the room I need to get the bottom out. I think there's a boss down here. I'm understanding the map correctly. Oh, shitload of treasure. Oh, piss shards. Okay. Big skull in this room and it's full of treasure. Oh no, it's just one of those things. Okay, I guess that's cannon. It looks like a gun. Maybe it's how I opened those things. Elder shard, huh? Yes, please. It looks like it has its own energy bar now. I guess that's what these blue piles are for. And that's big. I can shoot in different directions with it. Nope, forward only. Okay. I've got a damage penalty on it right now. I have to decide if I want to keep tough skin or not. Good at blasting the hell out of some crowds. Hmm. Rude. Getting arrested outside. Hey, little bastards. I need to test the cannon in battle. To see how much damage this thing does to people. How's that thing? Alright, I guess I'm gonna get some sort of grappling hook or shot or something. I did a good chunk. That's with the penalty. Thank you. Where are you? Bastard. There's a lock down there. I can't get through whatever that is. Serious kickback. Okay, where do I want to go now? Left sounds good. That guy meant by he improved the cannon with an elder shard. How does one do that? Still down there, but I got bounced out. I was a culture fuck. Oh, that's gonna kill me if I touch it. Let's stay away from that. At least until I've unlocked this door up here. Everywhere. That's in rank 2. Hello. More piss crystals. Panzers. He likes you. Yeah, that's open. Okay. Now let's go back down and do more risky things. Like poke that glowy treasure thingy. Yep. All right, time to die. Get out. Oh shit. Shield back or anything. Alright, now I need to consider if I need to take the shield off. Or this tough skin. Okay, the higher ranks make the penalty worse. Ugh. 25%. You know what? How do I take it off? There. Okay. Oh, yeah, I want that. And that and that. Oh, boo. So I can get back in there quick now. Oh, there's a mini boss thing over there somewhere. I don't know how to get to that. Let's go down here, I guess. Shoot this time. God, the kick on that is ridiculous. And highly entertaining. Sounds of useful things. Slug babies. Bright power up there. Zone now. This is where I'm supposed to be. Somewhere else. A lot of fucking lasers. No thanks. Nope. Nope. Out. Map says it's just going. Look at that, whatever that is. From here. Ooh. think we are very much in the wrong place right now. Hunt for goodies along the way as well, though. Hello. That's goodies. Symbol. Whatever it is, it appears to be something I've already done. Well, let's explore downwards anyways. If nothing else will get more shards out of it. Most likely. What's happening now? Is there a swarm coming at me? Good. Feed me. Laboratory, eh? Let's see. I could go upwards a bit as well. I missed a few things over here, actually. Go back for a second. Some rooms I didn't get to go into. Might be doing more damage already. Maybe just whenever I buy stat increases, my damage goes up a little bit. These damage numbers I'm getting when I hit things look bigger. Dang. Next time I'm on the level up screen, I'll have to check all those stats out. Maybe it's just the difference in what I'm hitting. Is that less armor, maybe? I don't know what's going on. And don't tell me nothing.